Greetings, everyone. Welcome back to Weddaways Getaways, webinars designed for wedding planners and their wonderful engaged couples. Today we are in Mexico again, and we are with the amazing Jessica, who is the corporate sales manager for the Velas Resort Collection. There are 7 resorts in Mexico in this collection, and today we're going to go to Velas Vallarta, which is the family-friendly, all-inclusive resort in Puerto Vallarta. And I am not going to say anything more because I'm going to let Jessica take it away.
Welcome to Velas Vallarta. Do you see it? It is gorgeous.
It's huge and gorgeous. Oh my God.
It is huge. It is 345 in 45 suites available at the entire resort. I really love this particular photo because you can pretty much see everything from the very high-end perspective. And this particular resort, you will find a lot of memories in here. That is the OG. It is the first one of the brand. Everything, the Grand Villa, the Casa Villa, Marley Cabo, everything, it starts from here, from our Velas Vallarta, beautiful resort. It's an all-inclusive, so family-friendly, so budget-friendly. It is ideal for garden, ocean, ballroom, name it. We have everything in just one location. Ideal for families, ideal for romantic getaways, for ballroom villa, for name it. We have it all. It's a non-inclusive property as well. Located on Puerto Vallarta, 5 minutes away distance. You fly into the International Airport of Puerto Vallarta. And we're located 5 minutes top from the airport to the resort, located at the residential area of Marina Vallarta. Our highlights, complimentary signature and welcome drink with call towers for everyone. Private wedding group pre-registration also be available. Certified wedding planner, our wedding planner of Velas Vallarta is amazing. She is going more and beyond to everything. She's amazing, and it's part of your benefits. 1 complimentary suite for every 15 suites being paid, 1 complimentary 3-minute massage, and a beautiful shiatsu chair for back massage. You're having a long flight. You get there, have a cold drink, a cold tower on top of your head, and a massage. It's amazing. I really, really, really like that. In in-house wedding services, we have event space available for floor planning. Diagram is being provided. Catering, fireworks are also allowed in this particular property. But in this particular one, it is allowed, so we could have it. It might require a permit, but we'll be able to work with that with you. It is always a backup plan available in case of water calling equipment. Vendor referral provider and wedding kit on-site pastry chef. It's also be unbeatable. This is the place that I wanted to go. This is the first one, is the entrance. As you can see, the architecture is just amazing. It's so open space, always welcoming. We have 3 different pools. 2 of them are connected by the Lazy River, and 1 is for children, just ideal for children. We have an adults-only pool and an activity pool because we always have something going on at the activity pool. Spanish lessons, dipping, aquarobics, name it. We always have something to do. This is the Lazy River. They are connected. Children love it. My own kid is the only thing he wanted to do when he is at Velas Vallarta. He totally loved of the Lazy River, the gardens, the venues, the spa. This is the first resort being built at the entire company. So all the good ideas born from here. So for example, the spa, we have an amazing spa. At the Grand Villas, we have the 4 Diamonds Spa awarded, but this one is the only one that comes an outside venue. So just imagine having a back massage at the moonlight. It's amazing. It's something that you have to try on the garden to our suite. That's when I get excited too. We have more than 345 suites available as an all-inclusive, which means all meals, all drinks, 24-hour suite service, daily taxes and gratuities, activities, everything it's already included on the rate. You do not need to pay or no hiding prices on top of this. It's part of the all-inclusive. And we have a lot of different options on suites. We could start from very special suite, which is a studio suite, is the starting category. Very spacious, open spaces, but we could have one bedroom, two bedroom, three bedroom as part of our regular inventory. Mostly at the resorts, the two bedroom or the three bedroom might be casting in a special category, more price on it. Bellas Vallarta, no, completely family friendly. So you could have a two or three bedroom, two bathrooms, and privacy as part of our regular category inventory. So we have plenty of them. And yeah, for families is ideal. It works very, very perfect for them because as an ocean view suite, from one, two, and three bedroom suites, all of our rooms are ocean view. And we could have a special category like this one in the top, which is an oceanfront suite. I mean, look at that view. It's amazing. And with an outside hot tub, ideal for the bachelorette. On the course to a culinary experience, this one gets a lot of good. This particular resort offers a lot of different options. For example, we have Andrea restaurant because it has team nights. So one night it is Italian, Mexican, Asian, Persian, international. So every night we'll be offering you a lot of different options and different menus. So if you stay for four nights, each night will be different. So you don't have to have the same menu over and over again. They'll always give you a lot of different menus. We also have La Riviera, which is an estate house and seafood, and it's oceanfront, complete oceanfront. Available, both of them, for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Just keep in mind that during seasonal time, which is on winter time, we have Foodies Cantina. I mean, live music, Mexican cuisine at the ballrooms, super family friendly. So we can have all the family getting together, having a good time, live music, and don't miss the mariachi. You have to be there. Alhambra Lobby Bar, where it comes with a lot of entertainment, mariachi every night. We have Circus Nine. We have the Crepa, the Creperia, which is crepe section. And I mean, it is amazing for families. We have the sport bar that is also available for everyone to have a lot more entertainment during nighttime. So it's something that you must experience once that you are here. Getting a little bit more to the venues, I mean, look at this particular photo. I mean, I love it. The ocean, the sunset. Puerto Vallarta, I live in Puerto Vallarta. It comes with the most perfect sunsets. The pinks, the purples, the orange, the sunsets in Puerto Vallarta are amazing, amazing. True. And on regards to outside venues, we have the jetty, which is like a very distinguished and very popular location and venue for the resort. The capacity for the ceremony can go from 100 people to 150. It's so unique location. The sunset, the ocean, everything combined, the love of your life. I mean, it is ideal. Bahia Beach is just right next to it, so you still can switch from one venue to another. Easy to access. Gorgeous location. They can go up to 450 people for ceremony, cocktail, and banquet. And it's ideal because you can have outside reception or venues up to 11 p.m. No permitted requests. And we also have another option, which is our Alejandra, the Grand Alejandra Convention Center. You can host ceremonies, cocktails, or banquet up to 500 people. A very amazing, amazing venue. And like I said, this resort pretty much have everything. It's all inclusive. It is family friendly. Comes with beautiful venues such as Riviera Garden that you can have up to 100 people for cocktail. And it's just right next to it. So everything is close by. It's by the ocean. You can go from one area to another, to one venue to another. And all of our suites, we also be facing this area, the ocean side, the pool side is a very panoramic view. So these resorts have everything. Keep in mind that we'll be able to host not only weddings, we could have rituals or ceremonies. It's also available at the resort. We have the Garden Tower C. You'll be able to host a ceremony or a cocktail or banquet up to 120 people can be hosted in this particular area. It is very, very nice. So we'll be more than happy to welcome you all very soon and have a very nice dinner, for example, at the aqua pool. By the terrace, you can see it is just right there. We'll be able to privatize the area just for you and your wedding party. And it comes with a capacity of 200 people. It comes with a lot of venues, a lot of options. Great, great, great resort to be. Grand Foyer, that will be our option as well. It's just right next to the salon. So we could use it for, like in this particular area, we could use it for ceremonies and then jump in to the reception inside of the salon. That would be a great option to you. The capacity for this particular area can go up to 220 people. Just right next to the jetty, we have the jetty beach. The ceremony option could be up to 400 people. And it's just right next to it, you can see in this particular site. As you can see, you don't need a lot of decoration or flowers or structures. The beauty by themselves, it is just amazing. The light, a few lights. This will be part of our regular inventory. The tables and the chairs and the club, that will be part of our regular inventory. You don't need to get anything else. Mm-hmm. But we also can provide you with a vendor list if you're looking to get a little extra for your ceremony.